The search is on this morning for a shooter in Little Haiti. This is a live look at that scene right now. Officers remain there nearly 15 hours after the shooting. Right now, Northwest 2nd Avenue between 59th and 60th Streets is closed down. Someone opened fire in front of a barbershop yesterday afternoon. One man was rushed to the Ryder Trauma Center in critical condition, but Miami police just confirmed to us he has died.